Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we'll be studying chapter Plant-Water Relation and Mineral Nutrition. In that, we are studying topic factors which affect the rate of transpiration. We all know that transpiration is loss of water from upper surface of the leaf whenever guard cells or stomata opens. What are the factors that can affect this rate? We'll be studying that today. Transpiration is nothing but loss of water from upper surface of leaf, precisely from the stomata. Transpiration is an important process that takes place inside each and every plant cell. The different types of transpiration could be cuticular, lenticular or stomatal. Now there are various factors that affect the rate of transpiration, and these factors could be temperature, second, the structure of the leaf, the velocity of the wind, the atmospheric humidity, the age of the plant, as well as stomatal frequency. All these factors somewhere affect the rate, or you can say affect the loss of water from the plant opening. Firstly, we'll see temperature. If there are rainy seasons or if the climate is very, very low, transpiration could be affected because transpiration requires sun, or you can say photons, energy in the form of electrons from the sun. So temperature is an important factor for transpiration to occur. Second, the frequency of opening of stomata. If stomata is not opened at proper intervals of time, that is the guard cells do not open at proper intervals of time, transpiration frequency could be humid, or you can say it could be hampered. Third, humidity. Humidity is nothing but presence of water molecules or water droplets inside or around the atmosphere. If there is a lot of humidity present inside atmosphere, there are chances that the escape of water molecules from the leaf surface or guard cells is slower down, because humidity leads to less of sun, or you can say it lowers the temperature. Age of the plants. As the plants grow older and older, the opening and closing of stomata becomes slower, the mechanism becomes slower, which can hamper the process of transpiration. Light. Now, amount of light that is available directly or indirectly affects the rate of The factors that affect transpiration are the major factor, light. Now it indirectly affects the rate of transpiration by opening the gates of stomata or guard cells and increasing the temperature. Leaf structure. Some leaves try to stop transpiration, especially xerophytic leaves or desertic leaves, because we all know in desert there is shortage of water. Why would a plant want to lose excess of water? So they reduce their leaf size, or the presence of thick cuticles or openings prevent the loss of water. Besides this, age of the plant. In slow germinating seeds or seeds which are gradually growing, in them transpiration will be very low. Obviously, if there is a seed which is still growing, how will it will be able to transpire since there are no leaves present? Apart from that, atmospheric humidity or presence of water molecules can hamper transpiration process. Students, in this part of the chapter, we have studied about factors which greatly affect transpiration process. I hope you all are clear about this concept. Thank you.